Stop making this blush mistake everyone doing on TikTok. Try this technique instead. First, place the blush on the back of your hand to make sure you are not using too much product. Then blend it with your fingers using horizontal motions. This way can stop your blush from going too low on your face. If you want more color, just add a little at a time using the same technique until you get the color you want. Then you could get the most natural flush look. Follow for more!